Penny for the boss.
Well, this is the part where somebody should give you a high five.
Oh, yeah, who wants a high five? Oh, go, go, go.
snakes. They bite, right? Now notice the pattern of the snake. The pattern is very distinct. You see that? See that speckle patterning? That kind of looks like a water moccasin, kind of looks like a copperhead. People oftentimes misidentify the northern water snake for one of those venomous species. However, this is non-venomous, but they do bite. Now, why am I bleeding as much as I am? It's not because they have big teeth. It's because they have an anticoagulant in their saliva. Has anybody ever heard that term? Anticoagulant? Basically, it causes you to bleed a lot, and the blood doesn't clot, right? So it doesn't kind of stop bleeding. So this is just going to keep dripping. You see that, Mark? Yeah, and you know what else he's doing? No biting. No biting. He's also musky. Oh, I'm trying to get you there. A little close to the camera. All right, you guys ready to put the snake back? Oh, I'm trying to get my nose. You guys ready to get the snake back out in the wild?
Yeah.
Yeah, he is mighty. All right, here we go. I'm going to let him go right back where he came from.